going on, guys? MaidenElite here, back playing Sea of Stars for you. So let's carry on the adventure and hopefully go looking for the Vespertine. I am indeed ready to leave. Hope you guys have recovered from the last episode. And then he went, behold the pain of everlasting sin, and turned into some half-something form with a beautiful face, blowing softly on an apple with a feathered wings. What? What happened next? Chugged about 26 of the elixirs we'd been saving for later, and eventually we won. Huzzah! A valiant battle. Time, get ready. Jump on the next flash. Orders, Captain. Keep the villagers safe until our return. Can do, will do. Safe journeys, Captain. Everything happening. It seems there will never be a time to explain, so... Ta-da! Well, who knew? Please don't tell my crew. Mr. Rye? He sort of knew already. I mean, it was obvious. Then why didn't you say anything? You're clearly on our side. It's all that matters. Yeah, whatever your reasons are, they must be good. Oh, and thanks for spending the coin to save me. Aye. We agreed to let you keep your secret, but it's good to see you trust us now. I'm sorry. I should have. It's okay. We're a team now. So you understand claiming the Vespertine won't be as easy as we thought. Yep. And it just so happens we owe you one. So all the better. Thank you. Now! Whee! Right. Ye fools! The Vespertine will return to the Sea of Nightmare any second! Get off right now! Well, you're there now. What happened? Saw someone and then... Welcome to the Sea of Nightmares! Nice going binding your souls to an ancient pirate curse like that! Hello. We plan on claiming the ship for ourselves. Now that's a good one. And how do you all plan on doing that? These two are Solstice Warriors. Pardon? They can use Solstice Magic. No creature is immune to it. Solstice Magic, huh? How can such a coincidence? Your mother hallucination, ain't ya? Chris! Alright. Stormcaller has sensed your presence. I suppose this makes you real. So you're the one known as the Navigator. Hortense be the name. Use it. Can't imagine how y'all ended up here. It's a relief someone can finally fight those things. You mean the Ghost Pirates? Aren't they... my former crewmates? Aye. Going along with Mutiny will do a little else. Well, I suppose instigating Mutiny is worse. Sometimes I wish I also made the undead of the brainless sort. So, your former captain, the Stormcaller, how can we stop him? The last couple of centuries have taught me anything, it's that we can't. See? The curse only has two possible outcomes. Either Stormcaller gives up, or I let the Vespertine sink. By the looks of it, neither is happening anytime soon. What if we fought him? Look alive, Stormcaller, be the most formidable wind mage the world has ever known. We cannot hold our own in battle. Oh, reckon you can beat a grudge so strong at magic to parallel nightmare realm in which to torture a crew for all eternity? I mean, when you say it like that. Look, if y'all are foolish enough to wag your swords at him, I won't stop you. But first, his wind barrier needs weakening. Where do we begin? There'd be three lightning rods sending power back to the maelstrom where he channels this never-ending storm. Y'all want to confront him, that's the first step. Where are the rods? Even if I knew, ain't no way to tell which way is up in this nightmare. Okay, how about this for a first test? My map should be below decks in the kitchen, past the crew quarters. If y'all can fetch it and return alive, I'll entertain this plan of yours. One map coming up. Alright, guess we're off to the kitchens. Alright, so you can't get past that, okay. Guess we go up there and maybe down the other side. Oh, do we just jump down? That's a long fall. Down 57, eh? No. Easy enough. Ah, so it's got rid of the other. Lucky. Come on. It's fine. It's also fine. At least we got rid of that one. Ah, bubble drop. That doesn't really do much. Fish pie. Just it. The shield up gives me a small little heal. Should be okay. Unless they all attack the same guy, which is a bit BS. This one's gonna hurt. Oh, 1 HP. Should have powered it up and it probably would have killed him. The map. Let's return to Hortons. I didn't even realise this was the way we were supposed to be going. I was literally just exploring. Let's give the game a wee little save. Sure we haven't missed anything down here. Chester, so blind. You can't carry any more meals.
Brilliant.
What's in here? I can't carry any more meals. There's so many meals and I can't carry any of them. So annoying. Hey, y'all are starting to give me hope. So, how can we find the rods? Magic map connects to the sea. Should allow you to get an idea of the place. Okay, we got this. Why don't you take the wheel? I could certainly use a break. Wait, do we get a sail the boat? Alright, let's see a sail. Three islands, one rod each. Once they're out, you can storm Maelstrom Point and take the fight to Stormcaller. Okay. Alright, let's see what we have to work with here. We can probably use the grapple to smash those crystals. I have no idea what I'm doing here. I'm completely winging it. not sure how I'm supposed to get that. Maybe I should have attacked him first. He's dead. To make sure to get him out of the way. I like it when they do bubble drop, it literally barely hurts me. It's gonna be on one health. Oh no, never mind. I don't even know what I'm doing with these. I can probably use the grapple. smash those crystals. Right, but how do we use it? Oh, there you go, put these doubloons in. How do we get that last one then? Oh, there you go. That was blooming easy. Didn't know you could do that. Easy peasy. I like the way we all attack it, that's hilarious. There we go. And that was only the first one. Heaven forbid what the others should be like. Come on, let's get back on the ball. At least we know where the camp is on this one. That pretty much renders his soul rend useless. Buys me a turn. Nice. And hopefully level up here as well. So that was huge. Nice. biscuit for a chocolate biscuit. Oh, we totally should have took that one out when we had the chance. Heal just so we're ready. Nice, we got rid of one of them straight away. Was actually really kind of me that. And it's over. Is lightning rod number 2. That one was actually much easier than the previous one. We set up camp, cook a few meals. Big heels there. I don't really want to cook too many because there's a few free meals on the board that I'd like to pick up. We will swap out Gal for a little bit, you know? Now time to go destroy the last lightning rod. I wonder if there's any like hidden areas you can visit on this ball. Fly up here. Oh, yeah. Nice. Oh, that's a bit BS. Nice. Thank you. got rid of that. Isn't as bad a fight as I was expecting, you know? Ooh, that was a big hit. And it's over. Right. Down here. Oh, nothing. Okay. I'm guessing this is just in case you jump off, maybe? I don't know. Up there, I was gonna absorb some power. At least we got it down one. I don't care. Didn't make a difference. Still whooped you. This one's quite a long one, I will say that. Alright, so this should destroy this one. That destroys that one. And that one. Done. Easy peasy. Terrible. It's just that one left. It's fine. One more fight, we should level up. Like, what is the point in this one then? Like, that doesn't make any sense. Literally no point in that. Oh, we just went around in a massive circle because we're an idiot. Chowdhury. I know we've still got the things on the board. Hopefully we can still actually pick them up. Well guys, I think we are going to end it there because I feel like we're going to get a bit of dialogue and boss fight coming up. So if you want to see what happens, be sure to like the video, subscribe, and join me on my next episode of Sea of Stars. Bye now. Bye.